help you to earn your own livelihood, to help your family, to help the society to which you belong, to your own area. And on the other hand, you will know that you are not alone in this job. Large number of people, almost millions, are engaged in this job in the great country to which you belong. I welcome you once again to this Rashtrapati Bhavan. Surely during your stay in Delhi or Ghaziabad or Jaipur, you will visit some of the historic places. Even this building is also historic one in the sense that the corridor which you are traveling, the area which you are traveling, at one point of time, sometime great leaders of Indian subcontinent, undivided India, Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Sardar Patel, creator of Pakistan, Jinnah, Liaquat Ali, all of them came to this building to have interaction, discussion with the Governor Generals, Lord Mountbatten, Lord Wavell, till the Indian independence was granted, till 47, 15th August 1947. So this building itself created and played its role in the creation of history of modern India. It has added a new chapter. After, when you will grow up, you will know more. But I welcome you to this historic Rashtrapati Bhavan. Though it was not constructed by us after independence, it was done before independence. And this building was occupied by the then British Governor General Lord Arwin in 1931. But from 1931 till day, it was the residence, place of administration of British India from 31 to 47. And from 1950, it is the seat of President of the Republic of India till the 13th President, which I am, from 1950 till today, 63 years, this building has been the residence of 13 presidents. I welcome you once again. I wish you all success, not only in this endeavor, but in your future life. I can assure you, when I look at your eyes, when I look at your face, the gleaming eyes of the young men and women, the confidence which they have, as an old man, I feel confident that my country, this great country, is at the safe hands, because these young men and women, they will carry forward, they will take this country to its desired place. Thank you.